Lira Garment Designers Cooperative Society Limited, a group of tailors, mostly women, have benefited from second assorted industrial machines from government. The industrial machines for garment making was delivered to Lira, assembled and handed over to a group in presence of the resident city commissioner. We have the details.
We received about 17 machines, 18 machines. It's a government donation.
This is the second time the group is getting support of industrial sewing machines from the government. Last year, the group revived 17 assorted industrial machines, and these helped them in making face masks which were supplied to government. Lawrence Egole, the resident city commissioner, commended Ministry of Trade and Industry for supporting the group. He called on others who want to benefit from government programs to be in groups.
Ministry of Trade and Industry for supporting this cooperative, this garment company here in Lira City, and also putting the cooperative within its consideration. Today we are having all this here. It means something can be done somewhere, and then if it is done, and it catches the eye of the government through a line ministry, something can come down to the people. I thank you very much, the executive of this organization, for your vision. I also want to thank the commercial officer for ensuring that his department helped in building your vision. The government is willing, is always willing to support the people. Uganda has a population of over 47 million people. And how do you want to isolate yourself and attract support from the government? Come in a group like this cooperative and you'll get what you want.
Esther Amole Zawadi, the chairperson of the group, expressed gratitude to the government for the second batch of the machines. She said they are training the youth, housewives and school dropouts, mainly girls who have lost hope in life.
We are very happy because we have achieved machines which have been brought from Ministry of Trade, and this is the second batch. Because the first batch was brought back 3 years ago, that was 2019. This is the second batch. And we are very happy because these are all industrial machines which are to be handled with a lot of care. I would say you're still working at a loss, but we are trying very well to bring out, to make sure we put skills into those youth out there, those vulnerable children, those childless girl child who have dropped out of school and they think the world has ended for them. We are giving them opportunity here because we're skilled, really. We're skilled, we can start from there and do all that we want to do.
This is part of government's initiative to eradicate poverty through empowering the youth and women. Story by Hudson Apunyo for the news in Lira.